Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Shadow of the Edgehog episode Edge
I need to
Ven
find the answer to that myself.
7.
Shadow of the Edgelord.
The only clues but, yeah. I have are the mystical chaos.
This
symbols.
Series with the black hedgehog and the guns.
I defeated a giant
flying pushover. That boss fight was annoying.
I found out that Tails had used the fourth
tail apostrophe S.
The tornado. Tails asked for
yeah, his name is Tail, don't you know?
The doctor had stolen.
That's the degree nickname that I came up for him.
I gave you bad punctuation, Tails. Enjoy.
Creatures.
No!
And then Tails goes into an existential crisis. He doesn't know who he is anymore and questions if God is real.
Am I Tail or Tails? Tail or Tails? Here you are back with Commander Heterochromia.
Is that really his name, or are you just being facetious?
You know, that really is his name.
Heterochromia?
Heterochromia, because he has heterochromia. That's why his name is Commander Heterochromia.
Well done, Captain. What the hell is heterochromia?
When you have two different colored eyes.
Really?
He has a red eye and a blue eye.
Oh, I didn't even notice. All tactical
weapons. I love this guy. Like, he just hates Shadow for no fucking reason.
Well, so does about 75% of the internet, dude.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, would you, like, put all resources towards killing Shadow for no fucking reason? Like, what is his grudge? What is his deal?
Maybe we'll find out in one of these wacky endings.
50 years ago, you were mean to me on the Space Colony Art Cafeteria. Now is my chance to kill you once and for all. For
you took my lunch money, Shadow. How could you? I am the ultimate lunch form. Give me your pretzels, kid.
No, please, my mom packed them for me special.
So here we go with death ruins. And you know, that really is true, isn't it? Death ruins.
Oh, you gonna die a lot?
It ruins everything.
What the fuck is that? Oh no!
Oh hey.
The Glitch Lord! Rouge. Please don't break the game, Rouge!
Okay, so yeah, we gotta kill 50.
50?
50 black aliens in this level.
Why? Why are there so many?
I'm hoping that means that they're all bunched together. They're all grouped together.
Okay, that's been a little bit of an issue for me as far as, like, the good missions, the bad missions. There are so many damn enemies and so many collectibles that you have to get just to get one part of an ending. And then you can go off and kill cops, because why not?
I just kill everybody, because everyone deserves to die in this game.
I'm the ultimate asshole. Watch me, Rouge. I'm going to kill every... Whoa! That was kind of awesome. Look
out for that plane. There are some cool moments in this game. That's why I give it a passing. It just sucks just enough to be interesting.
Wait, shouldn't you say it's just good enough to be interesting?
Because you're telling me it sucks. You know, that works too. Both things work at this point. I imagine I'm going to fluctuate between, you know, liking and hating this game. It depends on what mission we have.
Oh yeah, you're one of the good missions, so I'll like you today.
Now I don't like it today. It's 50 enemies, are you kidding me?
Yeah, that's really ridiculous. Well, hey.
I just hate the fact that it has to be every single enemy. Why can't it just be most of them, or enough that where it's the game says, okay, that's good. Or maybe I kill a certain amount of enemies and I go through a specific goal point or something. Maybe.
Well, I was thinking maybe, you know, make more than is required. Because from the looks of it, every stage has had exactly that number of enemies.
Yeah, because that's what you gotta do. You have to eliminate all of them. Oh my god!
Oh, that hurts.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, it hurts my soul. Well, at least we're back here. Whoa! That should not have happened.
Wait. Oh, still alive.
Holy shit. Spinning drill kick. How the heck did you do that?
I'm going.
Wait, that's where you were supposed to be going?
That somehow worked out. I hope I didn't miss any enemies. Whoa.
Oh, wait. Yep. Okay, there.
All right. Okay.
So do you have to kill, like, the death flowers, too? Or is that just there to be annoying?
I think that's just there to be annoying, because I haven't found a way to kill them yet.
Okay, good. Glad we have obstacles that can't be killed that are just there for annoyance's sake.
Well, isn't this game just here for annoyance's sake?
Yes. Yes.
And we... Oh, more black aliens.
Alright. So it's just...
You know, I never do this enough. But...
yeah, get hit? I'm sure. Okay, there we go.
I should have overturned that slab there. That would have just killed them all, no problem. But I had a big gun I had to use.
Oh, you can do that?
Yeah. I just never get around to using it because I just want to kill them immediately instead of, I know, I'll use some sneaky tactics or whatever.
And one of Rouge's lines said, and that's why they call you the ultimate life form. Like, really? Because I shot a dude? Stay focused. Oh, at least we're halfway there. Thank you.
That's a good point. You murder things. That's why you're the ultimate life form.
So does that mean, like, every murderer in the world is the ultimate life form?
Commencing attack plan B. Something, something, natural selection joke.
Hey, if you're not alive, you're dead. That's just how this world works.
My God, I never thought of it that way.
Just mythical philosophy from yours truly.
Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something.
Well, this level is pretty... I was about to say it's pretty big, but right now I'm just going to call it bullshit. There we go. I wonder if Rouge is just trying to, like, give you little hints and you're just not listening to her.
I'm really not listening to her at all.
Because she keeps repeating the same thing, I've noticed.
So, trying to see if there's any other black enemies, black aliens, or whatever. Don't see any, but... Status report can't be too sure.
I guess that's why they call you the ultimate life form. Rouge, I'm ordering pizza! I guess that's why they call you... Fuck it. I don't want to talk anymore. Hey, there we go.
Rouge, I think I failed a test today. That's why they call you the ultimate life form.
Oh, Rouge, I didn't fill out my tax returns in time.
That's why they call her the old...
Rouge, I'm being arrested on fraudulent claims. Well, I guess that's why you're the ultimate life... What the hell? Oh, okay, that was kind of cool.
Oh, look, it's a fire shield. I haven't seen these since Sonic 3.
Seriously? About time they brought it back. And they had to bring it back in this game.
Of course they did. Haven't brought it back since, I don't think.
Oh, my God. Well, maybe that's why, because they saw the lack of success... from this, and then it's just like, fire shield's the reason this failed, guys. Can't bring it back.
Hey, I've got good news.
Yes.
We have only 10 enemies left.
Oh, shit, I didn't even notice. Make sure
you get the one snuck up on you. And look, there's like 5 right there.
Oh, those count?
Yeah, they count.
I'll be damned, and you missed them.
I gotta get a gun.
I guess that's why they call you the ultimate life form.
Rouge, please! Ah, no!
You're just getting your face beat in. It's just like, I guess this way. Hey, Rouge, stop!
Yeah, nobody liked Rouge with this voice actress that they have. And she's even worse than Sonic 06. Lovely, yes.
If we ever do Sonic 06, or if I ever do it.
If you ever do it.
I ever do it. I'm just going to push Rouge off the cliff just for comedic effect. Oh!
You're going to need the comedic effect for what you're going to be going through.
Holy fuck, I can't wait. See, that'll be when I have lost all hope and when I finally reach 1 million subscribers. Because then people will watch anything. Praise be the sheep.
There's 3 more enemies.
Hey, good. And now 2 left. Here's 1. And 2.
One more, hey!
And guess what? He's all the way at the beginning, I'm guessing.
Nah, I just didn't kill this guy over here.
Oh!
There we go!
Yay! I thought we were going to have a repeat of the first level of the second playthrough.
This one wasn't too bad, thankfully.
I won't let you get away with trying to invade this planet.
Well, what could possibly happen now?
Anything could happen. D!
Ouch. That hurts.
Whatever. I don't think I give a shit anyway.
Yeah.
We're not going to be killing ourselves over A ranks this time around.
Oh yeah, are there any, like, special unlocks for unlocking all 10 endings?
No. Well, getting all 10 endings, yes, but if you... There's, like, no, nothing special at the end of the game waiting for you. No special bonus.
Gotcha.
What a pitiful bunch.
What'd you
say? You said pitch.
We're not here to accept.
What a bitch!
What a pitiful bitch!
Sean Schemmel, no.
What? What is he doing?
What a pitiful dumb asshole!
What are you saying?
Black Doom, you're starting to show your doom.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
But I want it now!
Rest. You need to be ready for tomorrow's ritual.
Oh, hey.
Not you again!
You're going down.
It didn't work last time. What makes you think it's going to work this time?
Oh, no. Not again.
Oh, his true strength.
All right, I thought he was showing his true strength last time, but no, gotta kill him again.
Whoops.
We need to climb up that
ladder. I guess I'll pick that up.
Yes, thank you, Rouge. Thank you. You're a champion of stating the obvious there, hun. Give it up.
So I guess that means I could probably just... Well, there's got to be rebels around here, but there's no real point to it because all it does is kind of leave me vulnerable to his rings attack. Ring attacks he's got there, whatever. So they can go fast, but it doesn't really do anything. See?
So basically the only reason they have you up there is so you can escape his fire, which he has an attack that hits all parts of the ramp. And so basically you go up there, you ride for like a couple seconds, and then you jump off and shoot his eye.
Figure that I could just go ahead and jump up here, and then one in midair.
I guess that kind of works.
Just ride and then... There we go.
Yeah, that actually works really well.
It does.
It's so
down
sad
down.
That works.
That's all you need to beat this guy. That's it. Oh, look. I'm on to chaos control now, so now he's got to get another gun. And then, bam. Time freeze.
Holy shit.
We'll head back
up. Are you
up.
Kidding me?
Just do the fucking same thing again!
Are you kidding me?
What does it matter? What the fuck does anything matter?
This boss sucks!
It does suck!
This is so fucking stupid!
Well!
Alright!
Guess that takes care of the fucking Black Dude's invincible army!
Hey, that was his true form, dude! How did you beat him?
His true strength.
His true,
strength?
That was strength. So powerful!
True strength! A rank,
hey,
motherfucker!
Hey, good job!
Perfect.
Yes!
That was a disgrace.
An absolute disgrace.
I can't believe they put that one second. Good lord. That sucked. So, what could possibly come after that?
It seems like they didn't think that through all the way, you know?
Here, guys, I got an idea. What if we give them a rail to you know, they can fight him from there. If they wanted to change that fight completely, they should have just made the rail connected to the floor. So that way you can get up there.
Yeah.
What's up, Shadow?
I love this.
Not you again.
Nice to see you, too.
Every time a new Shadow game gets revealed.
Shadow or Sonic?
So I guess
whatever.
That means we're going to...
Yeah, they're both interchangeable. They're basically the same character, right. Obviously.
Sonic Team presents...
Not Let's you roll. Again.
Next stop, the Ark.
Is the tagline for Generations 2. Because aren't they bringing Sonic Boom characters into Generations 2?
I feel like all three of them need to go up against Sonic 06 Sonic.
Well, isn't that quote-unquote modern Sonic?
The most evil Eggman of all is realistic Eggman.
Oh, yeah. Maybe they should go against realistic Eggman.
You gotta be kidding me, guys. This is
he's the one that brought about the end of the world.
Which is fine by me.
Well, Robotnik was almost there, like this one in Sonic Adventure 2, but...
Close.
Oh, hey! I guess taking away the power source of a spaceship is not really the smartest thing to do, is it?
Mm-hmm. Good one, Shadow.
So here's what happened.
Okay.
Shadow, help me!
We're just going inside of our own mind and remembering shit from 50 years ago.
Please, Shadow,
because... Whoa, those eyes. Something's gone horribly wrong. She's like part
what
spider.
The research is going to
be destroyed. Something must be done. Like, I'm waiting for her Shadow, to bare her fangs and dig them into Shadow's forehead.
This is I'll Shadow the Hedgehog, not Silent Hill.
I swear,
damn
whatever
it.
It takes, I'll take care of the Ark.
Although, he did get here by hearing sirens.
And in the background, you just hear a girl go, Silent Hill! Silent Hill!
Shut up, Rouge.
Lost.
So, this is Lost Impact.
Okay.
I want to go ahead and take this time to... get a piece of barbed wire.
Oh no.
I want to use it as dental floss.
Oh no! It's an escort mission?
It's not an escort mission. This is probably going to take about half an hour.
Oh no.
So
no.
Do you remember all those blue blob aliens from Sonic Adventure 2 that were just fucking everywhere, especially in hard mode?
No.
We have to defeat 35 of those in this gigantic, sprawling, massive level. It's all about defeating those goddamned artificial chaos.
Oh, no.
Artificial chaos. Research experiments.
Oh, no. That's terrible.
And
oh, God,
this is where you can just slam the brakes on whatever kind of momentum you thought you were having with this game. Because you gotta go through every single motherfucking goddamn nook and cranny. And I swear to God, there will be anywhere from 1 to 3 artificial chaos that you just can't find. I never beat this stage, you know?
Oh, no kidding?
There's only a neutral go-through, which is just go through the ring, but that puts you on the almost hero route, which we don't want to do. We're doing all hero this run.
Oh, right.
But we need to kill all 35 of these artificial chaos in this entire fucking shit.
Oh, that's terrible.
Meanwhile, Maria's giving us this bullshit like, their eyes, they look so sad. We need to protect the space colony Ark from these terror. Why would grandfather do this? And just
shut up, half spider. You're just not going to get me.
Just put fucking ghost peppers in my eyes, why don't you?
Excuse me, can I borrow your pepper spray? Gah! Oh, this sucks.
Let me put California Reaper sauce on my dick.
And fuck a pine cone.
Yeah, fuck a pine cone without making a slit.
Ow.
Oh. No, wait. I'll fuck a durian.
It's even worse. That way you'll smell like death.
Jam a pumpkin. Fuck this mission.
See you, Maria. Bye.
We haven't even gotten to why it's bad yet. Well, here's one of the reasons. Okay, so I made it all the way to the top of this thing here, right? You know, I'm just going to kill that guy, I suppose, because, hey, what good is he otherwise? I made it to the top. There's nothing here. There's a bomb.
There's dead ends all over the place.
They go in here. Oh, there's one.
There's just one. All right, 4 down. 31 more to go.
Yep, oh, and we're 3 minutes in.
God damn it.
Half an hour.
God. See you, Maria. Oh, shit, she's platforming.
Oh, God. Oh,
right into the ooze. Shadow, how could you?
Let's go through here. Oh. Nothing here except weapons, but luckily the gun soldiers here don't attack you most of the time.
Most of the time, yes.
But they still hurt. I think.
You can run into them?
Yeah, I think you can run into this and still hurt you. Because you're stupid. Dumb, idiotic, portion of God.
You know, I wasn't actually expecting a level like this. Like, I was expecting bad, but not this bad.
How about a rail shooter?
Dude, it's so slow. Oh my God, this game went to a grinding halt. Good Lord! Oh, how did you make it through this?
You know, I don't even know that yet.
I'm telling you right now, I'm bored. Look how slow you're going!
I should mention there is an accelerate key.
Oh, there is?
Or button. So if you press A, but you don't go that much faster.
But there's...
I just haven't figured it out yet.
Oh, you're just about to kill one artificial chaos.
And they have, of course, gigantic, ridiculous health bars.
I noticed. That is terrible. Oh, yay, we got 6 out of 35.
Okay, I guess I'll do Maria's.
There's some things you want to take back in your life. This would be one of them.
Oh, there's two right here, at least.
Oh, good. It takes forever to kill these things.
There's 8. To all who see, I'm just gonna take my frustrations out on this guy. I hope that's okay.
It's fine. Whatever you need, whatever your coping mechanism needs to be, it's fine right. With me.
I'm glad I did that. That made me feel so much better.
Just spontaneously combust. So what's like the par time on a level like this?
Oh, fuck if I know. Post-text, what's the par time? Jesus, fuck off. See, there we go. A button makes you accelerate. See, that's a little bit faster.
Oh, thank you. Anything to make this go just a little faster. Wait, did you kill that guy? Do you right?
Did I think?
I hope you did.
I hope so, too.
Here, what are ways that we can make this level worse? So, not putting in the speed up button, I think that would make it a lot worse, but, you know, probably one of the more interesting things that you could do to this level. Ooh, God.
I can make this level way worse in just one word. One simple word.
Escort?
60.
You might as well just say 100 if you want to end somebody's life.
Yeah, but 100 is far too meticulous. That's like the game saying, yeah, definitely fuck you. But 60? If it's 60, you can say at least the game's giving you a challenge. Like, hey, can you feed 60? But...
Yeah.
35 is bad enough. I feel like they had to cut down on half of them. Just... Yeesh.
Yeah. One guy in the boardroom's just going... So I was thinking of putting, you know, some of these chaos things. I was thinking about putting 70 in there. And he's like, God, are you a madman? Do you want the players to kill themselves? Nah.
More... Yeah, that's probably the same guy who said, hey, we need to have scavenger hunts in every single level. And they're like, ha, no way, Tony. You've had way too many promotions this year.
We're going to take a couple of those back.
Let's just keep it at 35, okay, Tiger?
Mm-hmm, yep. I know you're really ambitious, but some of your plans... Whew, man, we got to take a step back, all right?
Check this. Up here, there's a pole.
This is for my friend.
Oh, hi.
Jesus Christ.
There's another one. Fuck, another one!
Let me see. Another thing to make this level worse, I think it would actually have to be a health bar on Maria. You gotta keep her alive, too.
Charmy the bee. Right. Yeah, that'd make it worse. Oh, yeah, trust me, I've played enough bad Sonic games to know what would make anything worse.
I'll turn this game off and play Sonic 06. There. Actually, I think I'd rather play that than go on a glorified scavenger hunt that's so fucking boring.
See, you say that, and then you actually play Sonic 06, and you realize how wrong you are.
Yeah, I know, it's just...
I mean, yeah, right now Sonic 06 does sound like it would be good because at least stuff happens in Sonic 06. But then you realize you gotta wait there for like 45 minutes of loading screens before you actually get there. And look, yeah. All the way up here, nothing up here! Not even a weapons or nothing, just a dude that I could kill.
Oh, God.
The shit fucking... unlock-onable weapon. Attack plan
C. Oh, God.
Yeah, no wonder why it's called Lost Impact, because the game has lost all impact with me.
God, I was thinking it's just, you know, it's lost its luster.
It had to have had luster in the first place. This is more like a piece of gravel.
That's a very good point.
I mean, it's a pretty shape. It's a little smooth, but, you know, it's just a rock.
It still sucks. Just shoot Maria. Please, just end it all. End this flashback, please.
Just shoot Maria? Well, you figured out how the flashback ends then, don't you?
Oh, shit! Commencing attack
plan B. Ding, 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 ding.
Does Shadow do it?
No.
Damn it. I was thinking that would make it all the funnier. It's just
like,
not
the cutscene. It was the gun soldiers. So really, we need to kill the gun soldiers before they shoot Maria. That should be the mission.
Yeah.
That'd make it better. Killing gun soldiers is fun. It's fun to do. Kill the gun soldiers because that'll be like, you know, Shadow's way of saying, you know, I will not let them kill Maria. You know, I'm going to change things for the better. And all that. Instead, he's just blindly doing whatever Maria tells him to. Because we need to kill the artificial chaos.
Well, how about this? Here's what I would do to make this level better. Let's say they put in 60 enemies. Okay, just go with me on this. But there's about 5 in every stage and in every room. But the thing is, there's like tons of rooms, so there's more than only 60 enemies. So, and you have to word it that way. You have to say kill 60 enemies, not just these chaos things. And like I said, 5 in every floor, in every room. So this would be over in a flash.
When you said 60 enemies, I thought there was no way that could be fixed, because that means that there's going to be 60 enemies, no more, no less.
No. You have to put in more than you ask for. Otherwise, it would be maddening.
But nope, they just played the Chaotix levels in Sonic Heroes and thought, yep, this is what the next game needs to be all about.
Commencing attack plan B.
Don't take what works. Just reinvent the wheel over and over and over and over again.
Hold on, I've got a great idea for this next Sonic game. Oh, really? No, we're not using it. In fact, we're going to take the formula we had the last time, and we're going to refine it. We're going to make it better. We're going to pull a Nintendo, okay?
More like, let's throw everything away, the baby away with the bathwater.
Yeah, said no one at Sonic Team ever.
That's my
Maria
reaction.
Maria just took a guy out! Holy shit, girl!
Sir, I've been disabled by a 9-year-old!
We must kill her. Maybe that's why they're gonna take her out in the end.
So now, fuck my life even harder.
Oh, a new place with nothing in it!
They just put a labyrinth in here. Which way, left or right?
Jesus Christ!
So we go over here. And, oh, there's an experiment over there that I can homie attack, but it's very dangerous. I mean, I can't do my triangle jump, so alright. Maybe I can just go and find a gun somewhere. Maybe.
Try and see what's on more guns! Yay!
Try and see what's on this other side over here.
The experiments are fusing together.
There's another artificial chaos.
All these brave people that Shadow's killing.
Nobody has any guns. Oh. See? Gun soldiers do hurt you. I should kill them!
Maria, I've seen the future. These guys are gonna kill you.
Shadow, stop!
But no, she wants me to stop.
No. They're in my house.
There.
They're wrecking my place. And they're gonna kill you! And I don't want that to happen. So wait, there's only one and another one on the opposite side.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my Lord! Come on!
Kill me.
This is so bad!
Just jam roofing nails under my fingernails.
Ah! No, please don't say that. That's awful. So the person who thought this was a good idea is fired, right?
Speaking of fired, burn me alive and dip me in vinegar.
Ouch. You know the best ways to hurt
this.
A person.
I hate this!
This sucks so much.
This is terrible!
This is so fucking bad.
God!
Now I see why people hate on this game a lot.
It's this level! This is the worst level in the game! Hands down!
So
now I gotta use my homing attack to take that thing down.
Oh my god.
That just...
This is so bad.
Come on.
This is so bad. End it, please!
No! Oh, no!
No! Oh no! Oh. You're back to 11! No! Fuck! So next time on Shadow the Hedgehog, or maybe not,
I need to go and have a good cry.
Okay.
And maybe next week, well, see you next time. I'm going to go do all those things to myself that I said that.
I expect you back here for another recording session, because I gotta see this completed.
You do the next one.
No, think of it this way. The faster we get the good side and the bad side done, the more time we'll have to fuck around.
Oh, that's right. Because of the special thing I have at the second half of this Let's Play.
Right. If you hurry up and make it through the... I have complete faith in you. You make it through these next two stories, and then we just fuck around for the rest of the series. How
it's
about that?
It's the next three, my man.
Okay. Come on.
You got this! Ooh. We'll see you next time.